On Friday, 7 boaters were injured when a fountain hit a large wake at the 22-mile marker. According to the Water Patrol, the boat slammed from side to side, causing injuries to the driver and 6 passengers. We have exclusive footage of the graphic accident filmed by our own Lake TV crew.